Hi, this is Brandon here at MediaShout, and today we're going to be talking about how to skip a selected queue. And so the reason for a church wanting to skip a queue may be that they have multiple services, and they may sing the same songs and may put up the same scriptures, and there may be just a tiny bit of changes that are going on there. Whatever the reason is for you, you can simply skip a queue by right-clicking on it and clicking skip. And when you do, you see this little icon appear. So that if someone is simply hit the firing button or hitting spacebar, it will go down through here, skip it, and move on to the next one. This is how you skip a selected queue in MediaShout 7.